to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshata Kale and today we will learn maths. Come on, we will begin our chapter.
Maths of standard 4 and the topic name is subtraction. Yes students, you know subtraction. You subtract the numbers. You have learned this one in standard 2nd and also in the 3rd, correct? Now, and this minus sign, this we use for doing the subtraction. A subtraction is nothing but whenever we want to find out the difference between the numbers or difference between the amounts or whatever thing, we go for subtraction. Here you can see 5 apples are there. And when we eat 3 apples, then how many left? That 2 apples left. Like this, here also in the umbrellas, 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Like this we do subtraction, isn't it? First we will take a quick recap of standard 3rd portion and then we will move to the 4th portion, okay? Subtraction means to reduce or to make less. Okay, example. Subtract 3 from 5 means 5 minus 3, isn't it? Now, how we will write 5 minus 3 in the symbols? We write like this. 5 minus 3 and the answer is nothing but 2, correct? This is a simple example I have taken. Now we know that 973 minus 41, we have to do this. Now there are 3 students, Lal, Hara and Pila, okay? 3 are there and these 3 students, they are going to do this sum. We will see how they will write and how they will do this sum. See this, Lal written 41 in which place, please observe. And what about the Hara? And now about the Pila. Yes students, all the 3 students, they have written the second number, that is 41, in different places. Yes, we have to find out whose method is correct. Do you know whose method is correct? Yes, very good. The Hare's method is correct. He became the hero. Okay, means when we want to write the second number, we always start from the unit place. Now here, Ajit gave rupees 150 to Manoj from his total amount. How much money left with Ajit? We'll see. He is Ajit. Ajit has how many rupees? We will count first. This is 100. 200, this is 10 rupees, means that is 210, 20, 230, 240 and 250 rupees. Now he has some coins, we will see 251, 252, 253, 254, 255, 256, 257, means Ajit has total rupees 257. Okay, he gives Manoj 150 rupees. See, Manoj is his friend and he is in need of rupees 150. So Ajit gave 100 rupee one note and 10 rupees here, 110, 120, 130, 140, and 150 means Ajit gave 100 rupee note and 5 10 rupees note. Correct? That is equal to 150 rupees. Now, what we have to find out now? How much money left with Ajit? Okay, we will make a column and we will write. Okay, 257 that Ajit is having money, total amount minus he is going to give 150 rupees to Manoj. So we are doing this minus. Okay, now we will start subtraction. Here in the unit place, 7 minus 0 is equal to 7. In the tens column, 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. And in hundreds column, 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Means we can say that rupees 107 left with Ajit. Correct? Here also you can see 100 rupee note is there and 7 1 rupee coins are there. So total it is 107. Isn't it? Okay, here one more sum is there. In a cricket match, okay, England scored 245 runs. India scored 123 runs. How many more runs must India make to equal England's score? You know that here match is going on between India and England. England scored 245 runs. Okay. And India scored, India is playing and it scored 123 runs. And how many more runs India wants to make equal to England's score? We will see, we will make a column. Here we will write 245 first. Okay, 5 in the units place, 4 in the tens place and 2 in hundreds place. Okay, minus 123. Okay, now we will get the number of scores to be needed. Number of scores needed by India to make equal to England's score. Correct? 5 minus 3 is 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. And 2 minus 1 is 1. Correct? If India scores 122 more, it will become equal to England's score. And it needs 123 runs to win, isn't it? Okay, Rani has 168 crayons. See this? She gives 70 of them to Neeta. How many crayons does Rani have left? Now Rani is there and she has 168 crayons. Her friend Neeta, she wants some crayons to draw, to color the picture. Now, so Rani gave 70 crayons to Neeta. Now, how many crayons left with Rani? We will make table and I have written now 168 minus 70. Correct? Then we will get number of crayons with Rani. Now we will start subtraction. Here in the unit place, 8 minus 0, that is 8. And in the tens place, 6 minus 7. Not possible. So you know how to borrow, correct? The tens place, that is 6, borrows from the hundreds place 1. So here we will cut 1 and we will cut 6. Now we have 6. It becomes 16 because it borrowed 100, means 10 tens from 100. Correct? And 1 becomes 0. Nothing is there in the hundreds place now. Now here we can minus. 16 minus 7 is equal to how much? 9. Correct. So 98 crayons left with Rani. Okay? Here one more sum is there. There are 455 students in a school. 234 students are interested in sports. Okay. and rest of the students are interested in arts. Arts means we can say drawing, craft, whatever. Okay. How many students are interested in arts? We have to find out. Total students 455. Correct? So we will make table and we will write total students 455. Okay. And how many are interested in sports? 234. So we will write 234. We will start from unit place. Now if we minus this from total, then we will get number of students who are interested in arts. Okay. We will start subtraction. 5 minus 4 is 1. 5 minus 3 in the tens column is 2. And 4 minus 2 is 2. So 221 students are interested in arts. Isn't it? Three 45 birds were sitting on the tree. Okay. After some time, 132 flew away. How many birds left on the tree? Yes. Students, here we can see tree and so many birds are sitting on the tree. Means how many are there? 345 birds are there. And after some time, 132 birds flew away because they are hungry and they went in search of food. Okay. Now, how many birds left on the tree? Yes, this is subtraction, correct? So, we will make a table and we will write 345 because it is total birds. And minus we will do 132 because 132 birds flew away. Now, we will get the number of birds on the tree. Now, correct? So, we will minus this. 5 minus 2 is 3. 4 minus 3 is 1 and 3 minus 1 is 2. Correct? Means 213 birds are there on the tree. Isn't it? There are 567 mango trees and 344 coconut trees in a farm. Okay, a farm is there and two types of trees are there. Mango trees and coconut trees. Okay. How many more coconut trees must be planted in order to have the same number of coconut trees as mango trees? Yes, we have to find out how many coconut trees we have to plant to make them equal in number. Okay. Now we will make table and we will write 567 minus 344. Correct. Now 567 are mango trees in the farm. 344 coconut trees in the farm. So we will do minus. Here we will start from unit place. Okay. 7 minus 4 is 3. 6 minus 4, that is 2 in the tens place. And in hundreds place, 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Means we have to plant 223 more coconut trees to make it equal to mango trees number. Isn't it? Like this, we have to carry out the subtraction. Okay, here Ajay has collected 307 seeds while Vijay has collected 243 seeds. How many more seeds does Ajay have than Vijay? Ajay and Vijay are friends. They are collecting the seeds. Ajay collected 307 and Vijay collected 243 seeds. Okay. Now we have to find out how many more seeds collected by Ajay. Again here this is subtraction. So in the unit place 7 minus 3 is equal to 4 and in tens place 0 minus 4. Not possible. So again, then that 0 borrows from 3. 3 is in hundreds place. So it gives 100, means 10 tens. Correct? Yeah, we will write 10 tens and 3 becomes 2. So because it gave 100 to tens place, that become 10 tens. Correct? Now we can carry out the sum here. 10 minus 4 is equal to 6 and 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Means 64 more seeds collected by Ajay than Vijay. Okay? Okay, see this, dear students. If 400 minus 100 is equal to 300, this you know. 0, 0, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0, and 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Okay, and one more sum is there. 477 minus 177. Here also we get the answer 300. Correct? 7 minus 7, 0, 7 minus 7, 0. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Now what they asked us to do? Write 3 subtraction problems with the answer 200. See, I will take one 478. If I need 200 as our answer, so I have to minus how much? 278. In the tens place and in the unit place, we have to repeat the same number. Correct? 200. Now one more. 359 minus, very good, 159. So we got again 200. One more sum. 636 minus, 36 is permanent in the tens and hundreds place, sorry, tens and unit place. Now in the hundreds place we have to take 4, correct? So 436 is equal to here 200. Got this? Very easy this is. Yes students, here 4 digit number we have taken. Okay. There are 4765 literates and 2142 illiterates in a village. Okay, one village is there. There are literates means who can read and write. They are called literates. And illiterates means the opposite of literate. That is, they can't read and they can't write. Okay. Like these people are there. Now we have to find out how many more literates than illiterates are there in the village. Okay. We will make a table. We will write according to the place 4765. See this, okay, minus 2142, correct? You know how to write, minus we will do, this is without borrowing, that is, we will start from unit place, 5 minus 2 is 3, 6 minus 4 is 2, 7 minus 1 is 6, and 4 minus 2 is 2, yes, very good, dear students. Means here 2623 literates are there, means more literates are there compared to illiterates. Got this? Yes, dear students, we carried out subtractions with the problem sums, isn't it? And we use minus sign. Yeah, both these two students are very happy because they have done so many sums, correct? So thank you very much, and in the next lecture we will proceed to some more sums.
Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get new updated videos.